I don't try to reach the leg up for this piece of side. I reach it because I have the arm as a leverage.
Nine.
Yeah, so you can put somewhere the leg
is. Now add a punch up. So you go here and then punch.
You're not using this thing.
Okay.
You're trying to physically take it down.
One. Yeah.
So we go here. It's, we understand it.
Right.
You've got to soften them up a little bit anyway. Bang. It's
five.
Don't move down here.
Six.
The more you do this, the
seven.
More it engages the muscle. Makes him strong.
Eight.
I'm going to pull it out, weaken this.
Nine.
This is literally a
ten.
Jamal through.
Bang.
Understand? Knees here if you want
two.
To. Bang.
Good. Three.
Alright. We're going to work on that.
Four.
Easy enough. Puss. Alright,
do
this. One. Flatten him up. You want to help us get
started.
Two. So you're going to punch first.
Three.
Yeah? And I'll get the little kids going.
Four.
Okay, yummy, guys. Okay, today we're going to do something a little different because I'm really careful today. Alright? So I'm going to teach you a takedown today that you can practice. You might not have ever done it before, but that's okay. It's going to be easy. Easy peasy stuff. And we're going to use our blocks that we've practiced before. We've got nice soft mats to land on so nobody gets hurt. Okay, so come in here for a little bit. Okay, just come in, relax for a minute. So we're going to make it nice and easy, right? So Brittany's going to punch me like this. Look for me. All right. We're going to block. Okay, can we do that? Is it easy for that? Okay, we're going to get quiet. Punch here, punch here, punch here, block, punch, here, sorry, goes back to, after that, the rope left. And you go straight up.